Hello everyone, I thank you for tuning in. Today we're going to be replacing the Buick Park Avenue grill. Got into a little fender bender. Wasn't at fault at all, but this is the outcome. See, we got a little damage in the front. But we're going to take care of that today. The tools you're going to need is just a simple ratchet set. You're going to need a 7mm, a 10mm, and of course, the grill.
I'm going to take the screws out of the hood, lift on up. Rest are behind. That's one. Two more. The last two. Always lefty loosey, righty tighty. So you want to turn it left. Easy.
Now for a brief commercial break, this has been brought to you by Jay Mighty. You can download this album right now at nesmusic.com. As you see the old grill and the new grill side by side comparison.
Rock and roll. Okay. Now this is the new grill. It's going in. Okay.
Gonna look, just make sure everything is lined up perfectly. Screw and bolt everything back in place. Now we're just going to shine her on up. And there you have it. She's good as new.
Beautiful grill at the end of the day.
But I want to know now. Ask my world turn.
Just like the day is spinning, just like the mind of a woman turned out for baby, just like the mental slavery blurring that third eyelid, just like the
camera. I want to thank you for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. Please subscribe to the YouTube page. If you need any background music for your YouTube videos, movie, TV show productions, feel free to contact me.